crash.
Play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.